View the following program in its entirety with Xfinity On Demand by selecting Get Local and choosing All HS Sports. For Xfinity X1 customers, scroll over to Xfinity Services and select Get Local.
You're watching the Comcast Network. CN 100, Chicago.
Less than a handful of regular season games left, but plenty of high school teams in the Chicagoland area looking to make a strong playoff push. Tonight it's no different. Aurora Christian comes into town against Chicago Christian, and it's our CN 100 Game of the Week. And as we welcome you inside the gymnasium here at Palos Heights, he's the coach, Mark Lindo. My name is Joe Brand. And Mark, we've got two teams that are very similar fundamentally. They're separated by just half a game in the Blue Division of the Metro Suburban Conference. But both these teams, not very unfamiliar with each other. They faced off just a few weeks ago.
Hey, good evening, Joe. You're absolutely right. Just a few weeks ago, Aurora Christian with a convincing win. But it wasn't that easy, because at the end of the third quarter, this was a one-point game. Then Aurora Christian went on a big run to put Chicago Christian away, which sets up what should be a really entertaining rematch against two highly skilled teams here tonight.
It's that Aurora Christian offense that really separates them from the rest of the pack. They had a few consecutive losses recently, but they were able to bounce back with a big win against Bishop McNamara last night. And Mark, when their offense works, the team works better overall.
Well, I had a chance to see them last week. They're a real special team. Taj Davis, an exceptional point guard, just a junior. Will Wolf, he can do some things. And Jayshon Thomas, if he's healthy, we'll find out. That's quite the threesome they have. They can put points up on the board. They can put them up in bunches. They can slash it, and they can shoot it from the perimeter as well. A really fun team that Dan Beebe has to watch.
Both teams love to spread the ball offensively. They also both love the man-to-man defense. Both these coaches are just in love with that style. But you think Chicago Christian's a little more aggressive?
I think Chicago Christian's more in your face. Head coach Kevin Pittman, he'll rotate seven or eight guys, and a couple of his better ball hawks, Joe, actually come off the bench. So they'll pick up the pressure. They're going to close out on those Aurora Christian shooters. Everything they do is to put the opposing team and opposing player under duress. It'll be 32 minutes of havoc by Chicago Christian's Knights here tonight. Should be fun to watch.
It's dished out. Now Aurora Christian might reset it up. Wolf looking to get around Boltice. Wolf driving in right off the glass with some good English.
What a great job surveying the defense. Hesitation, dribble, slow, slow, quick, quick. The explosion to the 10. Good recognition when he found the gap in the lane by the prolific scorer, just a junior, Will Wolf, getting mid-major interest from numerous schools. 1-2-2 zone extended just a little bit now.
Well, the Knights back within 1 point. Warren Christian trying to hang on to that lead. Thomas from the free throw line again. Jayshon Thomas, cold as ice so far in this first half.
Well, he was able to hit his heel, elevate. There's that mid-range jump shot. He has done it by spending a lot of time in the gym as Jayshon Thomas.
No good off to the right. Rebound won by Chicago Christian. They could really cut into this deficit heading into the locker rooms. Look at the weaving coming from Deke. Step back floater. Put back is good as Schaff puts it down. And that is practically a 4-point swing, Mark Lindo.
Really a big finish for Chicago Christian. Aurora Christian took that shot with about 12 seconds to go. They probably want to start then, get the ball to the rim, and then unchecked off. Schaff just hanging around and be able to stick it back in. And you're right, basically a 4-point turnaround.
Deke missed on his last three, drives in. Now setting it up, throwing it around, and knocking it down to Sturzma. The three-point game starting to pick up for the Knights.
Davon Anderson with a nice pass. He got the ball on the baseline. He knew where Sturzma's at. He knows his job is to get the ball to the score. He did just that, and they drill it for three.
Wolf escaping from the corner. Davis, way deep from the top, will swirl it in. It's a 9-point advantage for Aurora Christian.
Oh my, that was 25 feet.
That's a 7-0 run for the Eagles to begin this fourth quarter.
to view this exclusive Xfinity TV programming in its entirety, check the CN100 schedule for a list of airtimes, or view this program anytime on demand by selecting Get Local and choosing CN100. For Xfinity X1 customers, scroll over to Xfinity Services and select Get Local.